being able to see a color version of her, it just does something for me in my heart.
The closest he can get to Louisville, Kentucky.
For me, it's the eyes.
Is near 28th and Walnut in Denver.
Yeah, when I look into her eyes, I can just, you know, I feel the pain.
It's personal. Yet Jason Wilson.
But I stay ready.
Never met the woman on the wall.
You know, I just really appreciate Breonna Taylor's story. Just thinking about her and wanted to get a visual of her, kind of letting her know that something's happening in Kentucky and we're still thinking about her.
Jason came to the mural in his neighborhood minutes after hearing a grand jury indicted a Louisville police officer.
Not excited about the verdict of one officer being charged, but, you know, again, one step is how you move forward.
One of three officers there the night Breonna Taylor was shot and killed was charged with wanton endangerment.
Not satisfied, but content for today with a start.
Jason wants to see a movement chip away at racial injustice, and being here makes that feel possible.
You know, I can feel the pain, but I can also feel the hope.
He hopes to capture that feeling and carry it with him.
But it's just a personal picture for me, just to stay motivated and keep fighting.